Thanks, Agent.
I'm gonna find you!
Tough choice ahead of you, Bratan. The prisoners. Or whistleblower. You can't save both.
What? The hacker from ship. You've been listening this whole time?
Like Zetka said, everything's connected. Right now, gas is set to disperse evenly between the prison and the lab. All you can do in here is redirect flow out of one area into the other. Do nothing. Everybody dies. Do something.
Somebody dies faster.
Precisely. But if you want to bring down Bell Tower, the choice is clear. Difficult decision, Bratan. But that gov nuke bark gave you no choice.
Tell that to the prisoners. You'll have Interpol rendezvous with Kavanaugh submersible?
As soon as you unlock it, use the touchscreen in the secular view. It'll shut off the lockdown, so you can return to the base.
Why would I want to go there?
Use your head, Chuvok. The last thing standing where they can read is bark.
Kavanaugh, I've unlocked the hatch and I'm transmitting the coordinates to a rendezvous site.
Oh, thank God. I thought when the code yellow started...
It's over. Just make sure Interpol gets that evidence. I'm going after Burke. Jensen out.
Activating security scan. Biometric data unlocked. Subject not recorded.
Corporal Tyler, or should I say Adam Jensen? That's right. I know who you are now. Geithner wasn't quite as good at hiding her tracks as she thought she was. If you think Kavanaugh's escape changed him, you're wrong. Bell Tower will track her down. And on the off chance the good doctor does spill her guts to someone, anything she says will be discredited. Still, admire your ruthlessness. To save the life of one woman, you allowed 100 more to die. That takes strength of will. The Reed woman, this Megan you've been searching for, she's not here. And the only thing standing between you and the ship that could take you to her is me. I underestimated you back on the ship. I won't be doing it again.
Lad, you there?
Quinn? Where are you?
Get me ours out of Dodge. Burke's had enough, and he's gunning for you. And I don't intend on being caught in the bloody crossfire. But listen, about the gas. I know it wasn't easy, but you did what had to be done. Head to me shop. I left you a thing or two so you can give him hell. I'd like to say we'd meet again over a pint sometime, but... Well, Godspeed, mate.
Hit the alarm! Show yourself! Stop!
An enemy ship headed God knows where to balls. All these Jensens. Now, I know about Keitner, of course, but I suspect someone else's hand's in the mix. Jensen. How much longer do you think you can last? For such a formidable opponent, you surprise me. No reports from my man on your whereabouts. Have you abandoned your goal?
Lost visual. Open wide! He's there. Confirm alarm sighting? Hostile!
Stay out there, goddammit!
Hostile in sight!